This is a first in the series of videos that I'm going to be doing about Occupy Halifax in Nova Scotia, which is a spin-off of the occupying of Wall Street in New York City, which is happening now worldwide. So we're sitting at the Commons in Halifax, and I'm doing this video now so that I can create a playlist on my YouTube channel so that more people can realize that I'm going to be following and doing videos and follow-ups of this occupation. As the time goes by, whether it's a weeks or months, I'll be there doing videos, so keep tuned to this channel to see a lot more videos. So you're just looking at a little bit of the residue of the meeting they had earlier here for Occupy Nova Scotia. So keep up the fight for truth, justice, and liberty, my friends. And remember that Jesus was a hippie, and he never went to church. And what did Jesus do? He wants us to do the same thing. Spread the love by spreading the truth, because love cannot exist without truth. And remember, Jesus was a hippie and he never went to church. Okay, so I'm an old hippie and I believe in the hippie generation, because that's the only answer for this world. Is we need to take control of our world by bringing truth and love back and getting rid of the insanity in this world. Stay tuned, folks. We'll be back. Bye.